Right. Good evening, peeps. Also, if I turn the mic on, doesn't it? Good evening. Yes, we're working. Right, we're in Finland. Oulu. Then we're going to go down to Helsinki and Gothenburg. Well, a couple of hours worth of flying. Or thereabouts. I'll just bung this in. A bit running late, as they say. Running late, as usual. I don't know, my laptop isn't feeling there anymore. That's really strange. Ugh. Oh dear me. Right. I think we're all up and running and working, I think. I believe. Oh, that's Faithless. Good evening. Evening, young fellow. while everyone's getting themselves sorted, we shall do the same. Turn them up. That one. That one. Yeah, of course you can. It'd be nice for you to pop along. I've just seen you pop in. Down at the bottom there. And thank you for the like. Welcome along, Faithless. Good evening. I hope all's well with you. And so 426. I remember doing me thing you wanna. Ah, good. In use, how rude. 427 then. Yeah. Right, so we've got 535. It's not quite 535, but one, B1, rotate, B2, and transition is 5,000. And we need to do our approach. Oh, it's not. Eh? For Helsinki, have I put the right place in here? HF, HF. Why have we got no stars and things? Or approaches? Oh dear. I think we're going to have to restart this. That's wrong. It's not good at all. Hang on, me dears. We seem to have a little issue. A tissue. We all fall down. So, Ulu. Helsinki. EFH. Oh, you muppet. It's EFHK. Don't. God knows what I just put myself into then. Or where I was going. But do not, I repeat, do not take any notice of my. It's EFHK. Dimwit. Finger slip. I'm very good at finger slips. This I've noticed. There we go. EFHK. Right, let's just make a few little alterations while we're here. Oh dear me. I'm good, Anna.
Bugger.
Hello. EF. Oh shoot. Helsinki is not the code I put in, by the way. It's EFHK. Whoops. Wondered why I had no thingies. Approaches. There we go. That's better.
Yeah, buddy.
Hi, good evening. You alright?
Yeah, that's bad.
So we'll start again. Anyone who's following us, please ignore my text in the last message about Helsinki Airport. The code is wrong. It's a K at the end, not a H, it's a K. K. I knew something should have been wrong when I bloody tried to do that.
A kicking K.
You can't teach thick, as somebody would say. Loose foyer. Loose foyer. 22 left. 22 left. Oh, right, shall we try again? Let's just sort my little errors out. I'm loading in. Plus I'm a noopty.
Starting some
at least we noticed. Without everyone going to the wrong airport. Which, you know, it does happen now and again. There we go. All saved. Right. Airport, there we go. Dink. Dink.
Dinker.
Dink. Weather. It's a bit of daylight. It's more fun in the daylight. Let's see where we're going. What a wally.
What a burk.
What's up? Thank you very much for the like. Sun's bright, isn't it? Right. Right. Start again. Oh, 7. Oh, you're having a laugh. Really? Thank you. 5350. Oops. Rotate. Right. Let me take off and hasn't gone in now. For good sake. What was taking off from? 30. Via Mickin 4B. Mickin, oops, do I? Mickin 4B. Insert. ATC tower.
Follow tower smog at 426 IFR to Helsinki, ready to copy.
Smog at 426 is cleared to Helsinki airport as filed. Take off runway 30 climb and maintain 7,000 feet. Departure frequency is 123.85 clock 0233.
Smooth back.
426 cleared to Helsinki airport as filed. Take off runway 30 climb and maintain 7,000 feet. Departure on 123.85 squawk 0233.
Passengers on.
Smog at 426 readback is correct. Contact ground on
127
when ready to taxi. Good day.
Good day. Good day all.
Lulu ground, smog at 426 with Oscar ready to taxi.
Oh, here we.
Smog at 426 taxi to an hold short of runway 30 via taxiway Tango Echo. Contact tower on 124.4 when ready.
Trying to think what effects to have on this stream.
Taxiing hold short runway 30 using taxiway Tango Echo smog.
Decisions. Right. Right. Start APU. Okay. It's a bit white. Thought to clear the runway, like, wouldn't you? You know, come on. Get the snow plows out. Come on. Not a lot of wind, anyway. Brakes and reverse. Engines available. And off. Them on. Here we go. Not far to go, are we? Not far at all. Hey, Francisco, thank you very much for the like. And stop there.
Raphael, thank you very much. Earth is right behind us. I'm forming a queue. 2965. Better turn that down, better. Might cause an issue otherwise. Right, lights on.
Please prepare for takeoff.
I didn't do any flaps here. That's all right. Right, let's go. Be a blues. It's a fit. Here we go. Hello, Raphael. You all right? New croaky voice. Rotate.
That's it.
It up.
Smog 426, contact Rovani Emmy Center on 123.
Rovani Emmy Center.
Good day.
Whatever he said.
123.85. AP1.
Check.
Nav.
Check.
Rovani Emmy Center Smog 425 is passing 1.
Climb.
Check.
Well, it's me and Faithless. Very white up here. See, this is where the Winter Olympics should be, where there is snow. Proper snow. Not bloody Beijing where they don't get any.
Thrust climb. Auto thrust.
Check.
Open climb.
Check.
Out star.
Check.
Speed.
Check. $1,000 to go.
Check.
Dip 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 dip.
Out.
Check.
$1,500.
Thrust climb.
Check.
Open climb.
Check.
I haven't got a clue what that says, but I'm going to check.
Outstar.
Check.
Speed.
Check.
Level up. Level up. Level up. Do 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 do.
1,000 to go.
We are together, Moringa Piranha. I haven't got a clue what you mean by that, but... What is Moringa Piranha?
Vertical speed.
Check.
190.
Thrust climb.
Check.
Open climb.
Check.
Marinka Brazilian. Southern Brazil, it lies on the Parana Plateau. Yo. Can't be a Brazilian value, but so let's go in English, it's a lot better. Moringa City, Northwest Paraná Estado, or state. Southern Brazil, it lies on the Paraná Plateau. Elevation of 169 feet above sea level. Founded in 1947, many of its residents are of Japanese ancestry. Oh, there we go. Eugene, thank you very much for the like. Good evening. Hermenegildo. Yeah. So you're in, are you in southern Brazil then? Is that what you mean? Oh, shoot.
Set standard.
Standard, cross-checked. Passing flight level 155. Now.
Checked.
I'd have done that too early. Never mind. Do 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 do.
Altstar.
Check.
Speed.
Check. 1,000 to go.
Check. Vertical speed.
Check.
Thrust climb.
Check.
Open climb.
Check.
Yeah, that's it. Hmm. A bookie. Flying over the snowy plain. There you are. What's the old temperature like? Let's have a look. Come on. There we go. Zero. Lovely. Where we just left was minus 8. Right. That's, yeah, it's pretty chilly. Brian, thank you very much for the like. We got entrails.
1,000 to go.
Check. Outstar.
Check.
Speed.
Check.
Vertical speed.
Check.
Thrust climb.
Check.
Open climb.
Check.
Open climb. Check. Ugh. Oh, oh dear, where is it? There it is. Let's view it. Charge. Charge it.
Well, it's all a bit quiet today, isn't it?
It is.
Thousand to go.
Check. Outstar.
Really?
Check.
1,000?
Outstar.
Oh,
check.
Climb and maintain flight level 390 smog of 4.
Vertical speed.
Check.
Open climb.
Check.
Halfway. Hey Steve, thank you very much for the like.
Outstar.
Check.
Mr. Mariner, how are you?
Outcruise.
Check.
Ladies and gentlemen, in just a few moments, we'll begin
the
meal
not too
service
bad.
For the flight.
Not too bad.
Please refer to the menu given to you on boarding for the two meal choices and for the beverage choices available. We request that you keep the aisles clear to assist the flight attendants to serve you efficiently and also for your own safety. Thank you.
So we're in Finland. Whoa. English would be good. Oh, Finland, yeah, it's very nice, Finland. Isn't it? Oh, hang on then, let's have a look. I keep forgetting that it doesn't get that, well, totally dark. Real time. Oh, yeah. Ooh, doesn't that look nice? I suppose you're getting the reflection off the snow as well. I think we'll leave that on. Don't the stars look grand tonight? There's the moon. Little man in the moon. Better put some lights on in here then, better. Dinka dinka do. Dim. There we go. Well, I like your bright in the cockpit. There we go. It does look rather nice, doesn't it? Down already. 30,000.
Thrust idle.
Check.
Open descent.
Check.
Do 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 do. Spambot. Hello. Yeah, fine. Thank you very much. How's yourself? Coming down into Helsinki.
We're coming down. Let's put this into here. There we go. Jumpy, 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 do. That one. Right. What are we? 10, 10. 10, 10, Q and H. Oh dear. That's so many. That's, I think that's why I stopped streaming on YouTube, because there's that many idiots on it. Unfortunately.
I'll be back in a second, Smoke. Just reset.
Altstar. Okie dokie. Check. Mac Altstar.
Check.
Oh, yeah. So we were doing. Rudely interrupted. 0-1 Winds 238.
1,000 to go.
Check. Speed.
Check.
Transition is 5. Oops. Yep.
Slot 425,
descend and maintain flight level 20. 20, we're grabbing in there, yes I am. 200.
Vertical speed.
Check.
Thrust idle.
Check.
Open descent.
Check.
It'll need to be in English, I'm afraid. I can't read. I think it's Russian, but I'm not sure. Right. Is that a hello? Hello? Could be. Going down. Right. Not far to go. It's a little bit. Oh. What do we need? 13,000. Oh, yeah. 30 miles ago. Thank you. thing. I'd have smoke coming out the back of the engines looking at that. That would be scary. Ah, pretty good. Thank you very much. Right. You think?
Altstar.
Check.
Speed.
Check. 1,000 to go.
Check.
Do 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 do. Why do I look a lot lower than you, Faithless, when we're nigh on the same height? Oh, that's why. There we go. Camera angle.
Out.
Check.
And
descend and maintain 10,000 feet. Smog of 425.
Oops. 10.
Thrust idle.
Check.
Open descent.
Check. Cabin crew, prepare for arrival.
The flight crew, yeah, it does talk. No, it just checks things. what was that? 10, 10, 10.
One, zero, zero, four, set.
1,000,4, set. Passing 16,400.
Yep.
Now.
Checked.
I enjoy it. You just got to remember, at the end of the flight, it disconnects itself when you come out of it, so you got to close it. And when you get back at the gate again, reopen it. I do have the ATC side of it as well, but I don't use it because it just keeps crashing on me, so I haven't used the ATC side of it. Just use the plane bit. If we click on that.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the captain. Well, we are coming towards the end of our flight today, so we will shortly be starting our descent into our destination.
I know we're descending, but...
Once we've landed, it will take us just a couple of minutes to taxi to the gate. During that time, we'd ask that you remain seated with your seatbelt fastened until I have turned the seatbelt sign off. But it's been lovely having you on board with us. I do hope you've had an enjoyable flight and wish you a very pleasant onward journey. Thank you.
Thank you. I don't use it to its fullest extent. There's all sorts you can do with it. No, from full checklist all the way through. For taxiing, climbing out, cruise, descending, landing. Do all the checklists. There you go. That's what it comes up like. If you go on there, yeah, request ATC clearance, all that. But I just basically let it just wobble on itself.
Passengers and cabin crew, please be seated and fasten your seatbelts. Thank you.
And it'll actually...
1,000 to go.
Check.
Do your lights for you. Turn on your APU when you land. There's lots of little things that you can get it to do automatically.
Speed.
Check.
Vertical speed.
Check.
Altstar.
Check.
Vertical speed.
Check.
Thrust idle.
Check.
Open descent.
Check.
Beat you, do you?
Speed.
Check.
Vertical speed.
Check.
There you go. Just turn the lights on. Click, click.
Ladies and gentlemen, we'll be arriving at our destination shortly. If you're making a connecting flight, please see the customer service agent meeting this flight or the video monitors inside the terminal for connecting gate information. For your continued safety, flight attendants will now walk through the cabin to secure it for landing. We'll collect any off-service items, newspapers, and any other items that you wish to discard or may not be taking off the aircraft with you. Also, in preparation for landing, please turn off all electronic devices, stow these devices within all other carry-on items. Please use caution when opening the overhead bins, as items may have shifted during our flight. Please stow your tray tables and return your seat to their upright position and check the security of your seatbelts. We'll be landing shortly. Thank you.
Thank you.
Do 1,000 to go.
Check.
bird. Oh, bloody clouds, get out of the way.
Altstar.
Check.
Here we go. Right, ILS on.
Out.
Check.
That's one. That's... That's two. 10 miles out. Approach on.
Look, star.
Check.
Look.
Check.
Which is a tad windy, isn't it? Yeah, it's not like we're pointing a bit that way.
Glide slope, star.
Check.
Abu, thank you for the line. Thank you very much. Welcome along. Good evening. Oh, you're on right, are you?
Right.
Where did he
check?
Oh, yeah. Where are you? There you are.
Radar altimeter alive.
Check.
Bit of a crosswind. But we good. Light slopes active. Full flaps. Oh, three full flaps. Adam, good evening. Thank you very much. You alright, Adam? Coming into Helsinki. Very white and very bright. Don't really do night story, but definitely a plus. Side by side landing. Sort of. Gear down. Abu. English would be nice. I don't do foreign, but we can translate. Yes, we can. Happy. I'm always happy. I'd like to think, anyway. Nice. Gears down. That's set. We're all good. Ah! Finish here from Finland.
for the Malibu. I hope I'm saying that right. If I'm not, I'm sorry.
Check.
I'm going to be bumpy.
We're sort of going to be landing the same time here, Faithless. Very close to each other. Greg! Thank you very much. Where the hell are you? Thought you were flying with us. Have you gone out? Right, here we come.
100 above.
Check.
600 feet. My plane.
Minimum.
Manual flight.
Check.
Four hundred feet. Just
land.
Like that.
Check.
Yes, we're definitely landing. That's Faithless.
300.
Should have got this to auto land. Never mind.
200.
Flare.
Check.
Roll out.
Check.
Not down the middle.
Spoilers.
Never mind.
Reverse. Green. D-cell.
Not perfect.
70 knots.
Furnace is off. Brakes on. Oops. That was too much braking. There we go. Okay, flaps up, I suppose it's off. Yeah, see it changes its lights itself. Puts them on. It's very good. I am, shut up.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the conclusion of our flight. Please remain seated with your seatbelts fastened until the captain has turned off the seatbelt sign and the aircraft is passed safely.
If you're standing, we can
this
hear that.
This will be your indication that it is safe to move around the cabin, gather your belongings and disembark. We'd like to thank you for flying with us today. We appreciate your business and we hope to see you once again on a future flight. Thank you.
Taxi to go. I want to see which way he's going to send me first. Yeah, we're going that way. Taken, is it? Yeah. Oh, over there. I see. That was quite nice landing. Where's Faithless? Goes all the way over there. What?
I hate when them adverts come on YouTube and said, I know you're going to skip that, but just hold on.
Oh, yeah. Yeah. No, I'm going to skip it. try, thank you very much. I don't know why the notifications don't come through on here, but they don't. It'd be awkward, I think. Right, back in here. I think I'll stop there. That's a bad airport. Yeah. Yeah. I don't think we better go any further forward there.
Yeah, they're in the right position then, mother.
Lights off. Engines off. Everyone off. Oh, he's fit for us over there, look. Coming round. Right, so what was the old landing like? So 200, yeah, we'll have that. We'll have that. Right, so next flight is... So from here, EFHK. EFHK. Helsinki to... ESG. Gothenburg. 320. Generate. He's driving through a building. Ooh. This is an hour and a half. I don't know if it is or not. Menu. Yeah, could be. Right, summary. Do. I think we'll leave it on lifetime as well. That's a good call, that. Includio, honestly, I don't know if I can say that. Well, yeah, it's going very well, thanks. Sorry about that. Back to the yards. We did Helsinki and we are off to Gothenburg, there we go. So let's come over here. According to this, we're taking off from 22 left, which is that one. So we shall park our little butt. Where should we park? Here. Gate 25. And we're taking direct 22. Let's just have a look at these. For some reason, it's not giving me one. So let's. We're going to have to pick one here, aren't we? No, we're not having that one, that's for certain. Avido. It's no Avido, is there? Is there any V's? 21. Take that out. No, we can't. do a go-to from there, couldn't I? Right, and we're landing on Max Moxa 4S. Well, I've heard of that one before as well, Adam. I've heard of that happening before on one of the other updates, and I can't think what it was. YouTube. I'm sure that there's something. Moxa 4S 21. Right, that looks crap as well, so let's see what this does. There we go. We'll go directions. That looks terrible. If there's anything else, so Moxa. Moxon. Nah, we'll leave it as that. Yes. Yes, there's a thing for your mouse in settings. Well said. Hang on. Well, I'll get back in and I'll put mine on. 2 seconds, Adam. Unfortunately, Cludio, he can't see your replies, which is a shame. But if you hang on to two tickety boos, let me just get in here. Get this. Please minimize. There's a thing for mouse settings somewhere. See if we can find it. Yeah, it's a shame because Restream can send chat to other streams except Facebook. So yeah, you can see what they say, but they can't see what you're saying. It's a bit annoying, really. Let's see if we can find this mouse thing. There is something for mouse somewhere.
Here's the sounds.
I'm trying to see where it is. Traffic, sound, cameras.
What's it to do with?
Assistance. No, it's not in there. Is it? Oh, be in here, won't it, Wally?
Yeah.
mouse. No, that's not the one. It's not that. I don't think that's it. Oh, you know, I can't remember what it was, Adam. There was something you had to change. I can't remember if it was in here. Wheel up, wheel down. Global world map. That's not the one, is it? Miscellaneous. Mouse wheel.
What are you looking for?
Adam's. He can't move his map. Since the update. Well,
is world map around?
Right. Yeah. So, I know there's something you have to. There's something you have to do with your mouse, isn't there? And I can't remember what it was or where it was. I don't know if it's actually on the mouse console itself or in the settings. Let's have a look. It's not in there. It's not going to be in camera. Could it be in camera? Smart function. Zoom. Instruments. Camera chase. Go to preset and reset mouse controls to default. Ah, there you go, Adam. So go to your controls, click on mouse when it comes up. Reset to default. So if you've got anything else in here, I haven't. I've only got it on default anyway. Reset. Reset to default. Reset, could you use that one? Oh, it's the cross one. Ah, right, so in here. No, won't let you do it. That's probably because I'm already on default, maybe. So if that crosses up, click it. I presume that's what it is, because mine's already on default, so I can't reset default because nothing's changed. Try that, Adam, when you get in. All right, Fizzlers, I won't be too ticked, sorry. Won't it be a tickety boo? Quick setup. What was that? Jadunk. Right. I wonder, I want to reset my weather, don't I? I want to be on real time. There we go. There we go. Let's see what we're doing now. Right. Still in use. Right, where are we swimming here? So it's 5 and 36. Oops. Big off landings in. Ground IFR.
Ground Smog 426 ready to copy IFR clearance to land better.
Smog 426.
Cleared to land Vetter Airport as filed. Takeoff runway 22 left climb and maintain 12,000 feet. Departure on 121.3 squawk 0553.
Smog 426 readback is correct. Contact ground on 118.125 when ready to taxi. Good day.
Helsinki ground Smog 426 with Echo ready to taxi IFR.
Smog 426 taxi to and hold short of runway 22 left using taxiway Alpha, Charlie Yankee Zulu, cross runway 15 Zulu Zulu Alpha. Contact tower on 119.7 when ready.
Taxiing hold short runway 22 left using taxiway Alpha Charlie Yankee Zulu, cross runway
15
Zulu.
Right, push back. Well, are you faithless anyway? Oh, there you are. Yeah, we're ready. Where are we going? Up there. Brakes off. Reverse. Oh, I think I got that. There you go. Left it behind. No reason. What does that figure out? Oh. Stop brakes. Right. Engines are available. Taxi.
Hold position, smog at 426.
But I can't see any bloody traffic, sod off. I'm good. I am, don't panic. He's got some planes coming in. Oh, one. I think he's going around. Hmm. He's still on the runway. Hmm.
They won't come in. No. Illumination on there. He's off. Where'd he come from? Right, here we go.
Nav.
Check.
Wheels up.
AP1.
Check.
Open climb.
Check.
Thrust climb. Auto thrust.
Check.
Keep speed not above 230 knots. Smog at 428.
Pretty. Looks like we're on the same track for this bus. Well, looks of it. Already close to.
Altstar.
Check.
Speed.
Check. $1,000 to go.
Check.
I Maybe not. I'm not going that high. Don't think you'd let me.
Vertical speed.
Check.
2-6.
Thrust climb.
Check.
Open climb.
Check.
Set standard.
Standard. Cross-checked. Passing flight level 1-2-2. Now.
Checked.
Bye bye, Helsinki. Where are you? Oh, there you are. Wow, 24 already. And it's a bit faster than this one. Ah, bloody hell, I was going to do that as well. Totally forgot. Yeah. Bugger. Yeah. I was going to do a direct to there. Yeah, I'm not going to turn anyway in a minute. Ah, never mind. Yeah, I was going to take it out. Never mind. Plane ahead of us there. Could be a live one. Ooh. That's coming towards us. Is it? Could be. I think it is. Getting decidedly closer. It was a bit, wasn't it? I noticed it and I thought, oh, I'll take that out. And I forgot. That's a Finnair. There we go, turning now.
1,000 to go.
Check.
He's descending. He must run into Helsinki.
Altstar.
Check.
Speed.
Check.
Coming back to meet you, faceless.
Vertical speed.
Check.
Thrust climb.
Check.
Open climb.
Check.
Oh, no, I don't know how to reset that. Yeah, that was a giggle. That was a giggle. Boing. The ones were bit off course.
Minute. They could be miles off course.
That's impossible. They're on instruments.
I do have a little issue, don't I? I'm not easing the sound at all. Strange. Let's have a look in here. Mix it up. So it's what's coming through here. Yeah, strange. Oh, hang on. Hang on a minute. Together in Brazil. Ah, we're not in Brazil. We're in Finland, I believe. Chasing faithless.
Do. 1,000 to go.
Very nice viewer at this time of night. Looks like the engines are on fire though, that's the only thing.
Altstar.
Check.
Mac Altstar.
Check.
Vertical speed.
Check.
Thrust climb.
Check.
Open climb.
Check.
Right, I'm just going to go and get a cup of coffee. I won't be a tick, beeps. I need to change my cup as well. Oh! Go back.
1,000 to go.
Check. Altstar.
Check.
Mac Altstar.
Check.
Altcruise.
Check.
Ladies and gentlemen, in just a few moments, we'll begin our meal service for the flight. Please refer to the menu given to you on boarding for the two meal choices and the beverage choices available. We request that you keep the aisles clear to assist the flight attendants to serve you efficiently and also for your own safety. Thank you.
We're back. Put me ears on. All right, Faithless. Even though you're probably not there now. Ooh, turn that off. Hey, Ben. Good evening. Didn't see your little light there.
Biscuits. Ham. Myers. Thank you very much. I'm doing marvellous, Marius. How are you doing? Fine. Very rare for me to fly in the dark, but it's quite nice, this flight in the dark. Ah, lovely. Lovely cup of coffee. Craig, 200 stars. Thank you very much, sir. How the devil are you? All right, Jolly. Hey, so, doesn't matter you being on the phone, you know you're all right. Thanks for the stars, Craig. There you go. Thank you very much. Ooh, something just appeared there. Ah, Jolly. Jolly 54 just ahead of us. Climbing up by the looks. And gone again. Fifth is still ahead of me.
The cell away. People are disappearing. We're off to Gothenburg, I believe. Gothenburg. Oh, as it says on the map, Gothenburg. Or Gothenburg. No, I think it's Gothenburg. I'm pretty sure what it is. It's me and Faithless tonight. James is in Discord, but I think he's busy playing around with his stream.
Yes, I am, yes.
Playing around with them slobs, as they say. Well, it's time to change anyway, James.
What, pal?
What are you trying to change?
I'm just downloading some green screen stuff.
Ah, right. Yeah, and loads of that.
I'm looking for an airport gallery. But start at stream. Where it goes, where a plane comes into land, it goes through the terminal and stuff. I found one that was pretty good, actually.
I've lost half my life to that. Yeah, I know what you mean. Well, I'm on OBS now. I don't use slobs. I've moved to OBS. A lot better. Well, I think it is. A lot more you can do with it.
Yeah, we can get real life sounds of an airport.
Yeah, I think I changed about four months ago. Swapped over once I figured out to get everything over. Did a bit of setting up, but it was all right. It works fine. But it's the amount of stuff you can add to it. It's brilliant. And I've also got StreamerBot, which is just for Twitch. That is really good. I'm going to go play around with that. It is a shame it only works on Twitch at the moment. It'd be nice if it worked on others. Hopefully one day it might. Ah, right. Where are you then? See you. Oh, there you are. Front of us. Quite halfway yet. Won't be about there, it'll be halfway. How long have we got left? 40 minutes. Or thereabouts. Yeah. Come by 10.
Oh yeah.
Hello, Jolly. You'll see Faithless next year a bit, are you? He's with us. All doing good. Let's have a look, see what the temperatures are like. Two degrees. Ooh. A plus three, 21 knots. Welcome back. Mr. Button. Robin, thank you very much for the like. Not sure which direction you're going in there, Jolly. It's hard to tell.
take him out a bit, didn't he? You're on two, oh, same as me then. I'm on 252. Oh, very close. Runway I'm landing on is, hang on, that's a good question. 21. That's one Simbri you've given me, so I just went with it. Ah, there we are. Johnny's coming closer. We go underneath, actually. There we go. That way. Mr. Jolly. Jolly hockey sticks. He's gonna, when he gets close, he's gonna turn around and follow us in, I believe. Yeah. Eesh. Kebabs. Watch out for me entrails there, Jolly. Like about 10,000 feet below me. And back over landing end, see the lights. Lights and stars. I wonder if the stars are right. I wouldn't have a... Oh, yeah, there's Orion's belt there, look. Yeah. I think that's Orion's belt. I'm saying that. I've got a bloody clue, really. It just looks like it. Don't it? Looks like it. Could be it. Jolly's now behind us. Ah, well, there we go. Hey, that wasn't a bad guess then, was it? Because it's probably the only one I know. I wouldn't have a clue where the others are. That's the easy one to spot. Hey, not wrong with that. But have you got the old telescope then, Mariner? Isn't that something I've never got into, stargazing?
Jolly's behind us now. Oh, sorry. So, where's Orion's belt there? So, there's Orion's belt. So, if we go to the right, somewhere, the what? Seven Sisters. Is that them? Oh, them.
You just got a new subscriber.
Have I? Where?
Yeah, PlayStation. Somebody just popped it.
Oh! Very good. Jeez, PlayStation, thanks a lot. I don't know why me alerts and that aren't working on it. Just, they've hardly ever worked. Don't know why. There, YouTube. And then one day they'll just kick in and go mad. Well, thank you very much. Yeah, well, on YouTube, yeah, yeah. Don't know. Cluster of stars. What's that one? That one. That small cluster there. Oops. There. Well, there we are. I've learned something tonight. Seven Sisters. Bowers behind us with Andrew Law. Hey Lewis, thanks for the like. Thank you very much. Right, we're not on our, we're over halfway. Happy to start grazing while we're going along. One of the lads I used to work with, he's got a very, very, very expensive one, I think. It's, well, it looks it anyway, let's put it that way. All sorts of gadgets on it. Ooh. That it's handle. That's what's talking to me. Well, I can't see a handle there. Just think of a saucepan on its side. That one? That there? Hiya. Absolutely clueless, me, mate. Tell you, clueless. I think that's the moon. But I'm pretty sure that's the moon. That's it. Where? Is that it? That there. Direct behind. So what looks like a pan? That looks like a pan. That one there. That's not it, you said. Oh dear. How wide do I need to go? See where we are here. Yeah, there's a bit of delay, unfortunately. Seven bright stars, top of the screen. Them there. Left to centre. Right. That's right to centre, isn't it? Are they in a row? Up, down, diagonal. We've got anywhere 20 minutes. We're coming down soon. Anyway, that's too brain taxing for me. Right, where are we? How far we gotta go? 142. Still, keep an eye on that. Do 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 do. Let's see what my delay is on. You want me on YouTube, so it's all right. One. Eight seconds. Okay. Let's try that. Two. Three. 3 seconds on Twitch. That's good. That's really good. Oh, okay. Here's it. Hold on. Let's have a look. Where are we? Pictures. Right. That looks more like a fly swat, sorry. Is that it there? Could be it. I'm probably just making it up. Oh, is it? it does look more like a fly swap. There's Johnny still behind us. I think he's following us in. Ursa Major, I think. Oh. Oh, come down. 30,000. Oops. Double oops. There we go.
Thrust idle.
Check.
Open descent.
Check.
And don't forget my lovely supporters. End of the month, 28th. We've got a £30 giveaway, so be tuned for that. And if you're not a supporter, then hit the button and join in the draw. Be drawing on, I think, I don't know what date, actually. Let's have a look. 28th. It's it's a Monday night. Monday 28th. So Monday evening. Nice little draw for £30. Ah, I think Ursa Major sounds so much better. Sounds posh. Facebook is nowhere near. Oh, 10 seconds, huh? 10, 11 seconds delay in Facebook. So I think Twitch wins that hands down.
Outstar.
Check.
Mac Outstar.
Check.
We've not heard of the Plough Mariner, and I don't even look at bloody stars. Not heard of the Plough.
$1,000 to go.
Check.
Didn't know it was Ursa Major though, so there you go.
Speed.
Check. I spot that. That's probably the only one I can actually physically find that one. Orion. Because it's so easy to spot, the easiest one to pick out. Well, man just saw that one now, the Seven Sisters. Now I know where it is, that's quite easy as well.
Out.
Check.
Oh, you are a clever person. I did physics. Not very good at it, though.
Descent and maintain flight level 220, smog at 428.
Thrust idle.
Check.
Open descent.
Check.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the captain. Well, we are coming towards the end of our flight today, so we will shortly be starting our descent into our destination. Once we've landed, it will take us just a couple of minutes to taxi to the gate. During that time, we'd ask that you remain seated with your seatbelt fastened until I have turned the seatbelt sign off. But it's been lovely having you on board with us. I do hope you've had an enjoyable flight and wish you a very pleasant onward journey. Thank you.
Thank you. It was a pleasure. My pleasure, of course. Seems a distinct issue here for some reason. My approach. Probably because it's not in. Yeah. I'm pretty damn sure when I put that in there. All right, double check. All right, runway 21, ILS 21. For you. I think we were going direct, weren't we? Yes, we were. Let's just see where that's done. There we go. It's better. £50 to a D-cell point. I wonder why I never put that in. Would I put it in? Obviously not. If not, for sure, put it in the world map. Pretty damn few, actually.
Altstar.
Check.
Speed.
Check. 1,000 to go.
Check.
It was a good call of you this faith, just leaving it on their lifetime. It's quite nice. Very nice indeed.
out.
Check.
Thrust idle.
Check.
Open descent.
Check. Cabin crew, prepare for arrival.
Plane up there.
One 1,000 to go.
Check. Altstar.
Check.
Speed.
Check.
Flash there. It's weird.
Log 428, you are
Do it again. Oh, this is just...
Out.
Check.
Not the same weed. We'll go up 40 mile, I reckon. Heard about, yeah. Good, just don't wait. Two and a half. 30 miles. Down 10,000. Should be all right, shouldn't it? Let's get over here.
Smog at 428, descent and maintain 6,000 feet.
Descent and maintain 6,000 feet. Smog at 428.
Thrust idle.
Check.
Open descent.
Check.
Smog at 428, descent and maintain 2,500 feet.
Descent and maintain 2,500 feet. Smog at 428.
Right, so 10-12. Temperature 2. Oh, see, it's not minus. Yeah, 22 knots. Thousand. Hi Ben, good evening. Sorry I missed your like earlier. Yeah, it looks very good. Night in the Nordics.
Speed.
Check.
Vertical speed.
Check.
Brakes on. Bit cloudy, but still pretty good.
Ladies and gentlemen, we'll be arriving at our destination shortly.
Turn them off now.
If you're making a connecting flight, please see the customer service agent meeting this flight or the video monitors inside the terminal for connecting gate information. For your continued safety, flight attendants will now walk through the cabin to secure it for landing. We'll collect any off-service items, newspapers, and any other items that you wish to discard or may not be taken off the aircraft with you. Also, in preparation for landing, please turn off all electronic devices,
only
devices within all other carry-on items.
Please use caution. 2983
set. 2983
set.
Passing 8,200.
To the upright position and check the security of
now.
The
checked.
We'll be landing shortly. Thank you.
When it's not 20 miles to go, it still says 45 on there. It said that for ages. Gunways don't have lights, oh dear. whoops. It wasn't but the 10 bob in the meter. Think it would have lights up here, wouldn't you? Surely. Oh, we have to go into daylight then. Didn't want to do that. Yeah, we'll see. You're on the same runway as me, Faithless. 21. That's going to have flights, surely. That's it. Ah, right. I don't, there was a reason I didn't pick the approach, and I can't remember what it was. Oh God, lights have come on. Jeez.
$1,000 to go.
Check.
It's got Scandinavian air over there.
Radar altimeter alive.
Check. Altstar.
Check.
This could be interesting with no lights. Oops. Oops. Oops.
Out.
Check.
Flaps one. That's two. Yeah, true. Ah, yes, just I can see lights. There's lights there. Definitely got lights. I've got lights there, look. Beyond Scandinavian Airways.
Right, flaps 3. Lining up. Someone's put the 10 bob in now, Ben, that's what it is. They found the meter. Now I still see Orion, look. Eight miles to go. Oh, there's Jolly, like the actors. Flaps to 4.
John, check.
Loke,
check.
Glide slope star,
check.
Glide slope.
Check.
Beard out. It's not say it's well, it's not something I do often. Night landings, night flights. But I must admit, I enjoyed this. Ooh, we got a storm. Well, we've got some winds, but bloody cold. Bats have got some biting winds. No, that left hand is off the bloody room. I ain't stopping. I'm coming in.
Check.
There's Jolly and Faces there. I'm right behind me. Let's clear the runway quick. Oops. I don't like high winds. And here we come.
100 above.
Check.
100 above.
Is it not coming around?
Minimum. Direct head on wind. My plane.
Manual flight.
Check.
Land.
Check.
200.
100. Flare.
Check.
40. 30. 20. Retard. 10. 5.
Roll out.
Check. Spoilers. Reverse green. D-cell. Seventy knots.
Small the 428 exit runway when able.
And we don't.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the conclusion of our flight. Please remain seated with your seatbelts fastened until the captain has turned off the seatbelt sign and the aircraft is parked safely. This will be your indication that it is safe to move around the cabin, gather your belongings, and disembark. We'd like to thank you for flying with us today. We appreciate your business and we hope to see you once again on a future flight. Thank you.
Oh, Pierce was right behind me. Here's Jolly coming in. Where are we going? I'm going over there. My rudder seemed pretty sensitive for some reason. Oops. Engines off. There's Johnny coming in. Ooh, Faith has got a fire engine behind him.
Fire engine.
Sorry, it's, no, it isn't. It's going through him. Oh, nice landings. I think we're all professionals. Right, we've got ground power, so we don't need you on. Sleep. Oh, I think Faithless has damaged the front of his plane a bit. Yeah. That's it for today, Ben. Yeah. It's 10 o'clock. Was it, what's it on? What's it you? 9? 9 in the morning? There's Jolly. And flying in as well. So, so it's your 13 hours ahead. Ah, right, got you, Faithless. It's a shame because I've got model matching on as well, so never mind. Maybe I haven't got that one. I'll have to have a look for that. Add it in. Sometimes works. Not sure it works on Microsoft actually. There's a point. All right, Jolly. Good night. Catch you later. Yeah. That's it for tonight. So, thanks, everyone. Thanks for joining in. Thanks for the 4 hours, like, Cessna Citation Longitude. You know, I think I've got that. I'll have to have a look. I'm sure I've got that. Yeah, I have. I've got it. So why doesn't it show it? Strange. It should show if I've got that. Weird. Anyway, we're off to watch a bit of TV, so we shall see you tomorrow afternoon. There'll only be an afternoon stream tomorrow, no evening stream, so that will be. That's what's happening on a Sunday now, I think. So that's the best way to do it for me. So we'll see you on tomorrow afternoon. Not sure what time. Just look out for the notification popping up. And we shall see you tomorrow. So have a good evening, everyone. Thanks, everyone. And good night. Yeah, it could be Faithless. That's all, folks.